Hi Capricorns and welcome to Divine Enchantress. This is your month of August love reading with your Divine Enchantress. I hope all of you are receiving this message in the best of your health and happiness. So this will be a detailed love reading for August, and I would like to thank everyone who has been with the channel so far with all the love and support, and also the new subscribers and the cross watchers of the channel. Thank you so much. All right, so please keep in mind that this is a general reading, so may or may not resonate with all of you. So take it however that it resonates. All right, so Capricorns, let's see what is in store for you for this beautiful month of August 2020. All right, let's begin. And for those who do not know, every Monday Indian Standard Time, I go live for your weekly health, wealth and hearts readings. So stay tuned with the channel for all of these beautiful updates. So we have for you past life relationship. Wow, you have known each other before. This is so beautiful, Capricorn. And I would also be, you know, getting a message from the Whispers of Love Oracle. So let's see. So for the month of August, you have past life relationship. This is such a nice steamy card. And on the other hand, let's see what Capricorn has for them for August, and that is listen with your heart. You are listening but need to hear with a loving heart. So beautiful. All right, so Capricorn, let's get to the Rider-Waite details of your reading today. And yes, so let's see what messages come forth for all of you now for August 2020. All right, and I recommend that you please stay connected with the channel. All the love that you guys have shown is really appreciated. So thank you so much. All right, your cards are eager to come out. So let's see, Capricorn, what messages come forth for August in love for all of you. And we have these three cards. Beautiful, wonderful. So Chariot was something that just had come out previously as well. So yes, so finally in the present moment, I would say you are entering the month of August. For most of you, I hope this resonates, and I apologize if it doesn't, all right, because this is a general reading. Take it as it resonates. So Capricorns, you have been overcoming a lot of internal struggle, a lot of insecurities, and a lot of things that had occurred to you in the past. You are overcoming all of these feelings, and you know, you are finally feeling you know, a movement and a push. So I do see with the Chariot over here, finally things are moving ahead, and you know, are showing some sort of progress. Now for those who are single or in a relationship, I would say for those who are single, I would say that, you know, if you've been expecting certain changes or certain outcomes from a particular person, then know that it is to occur. Finally, you know, things are moving close to their destination is what I would say, because over here we have these two beautiful cards. As you can see, we have a past life relationship and listen with your heart. So for some of you, it could be you could be dealing with someone that has a very instant connection with you. Or, you know, you could just feel like, you know this person. Now, this could be a soulmate or a twin flame or a very intense, beautiful relationship. Whatsoever it is, you need to listen with your heart, because there is, you know, make sure in the future you do not have unnecessary a lot of expectations from this person. You have to, you know, blend in, Capricorn, because, you know, things, if you put in more efforts, things could change, because we have the Seven of Pentacles in the straight position in the future. So it is very clear, Capricorns, that, you know, it is, you know, it takes two, it is two-sided, and you know, that how much ever you invest is what will be reciprocated to you. All right, so make sure if you are expecting certain things or certain outcomes from this person or this relationship, if you are married or, you know, committed or however the situation is, then know that you have to put in your equal efforts as well. All right, let's get into more details for Capricorn as to what can be in store for love in August. All right, but this is so beautiful. And let's see. All right, so we have these and this one. So yes, Capricorn, so finally, you know, you are overcoming a lot of, maybe in the past, you know, you had the tendency of trapping yourself. As I said, you know, the insecurities, the fears, the faults and everything, the self-blame and everything, you know, so far that you have, you know, sustained within yourself. So maybe you've held back. And for those, sometimes, you know, you could have been cheated, you could have been hurt in the past scenarios, or you could have just had a lot of nuisance going around. But this person, cha-ching, this person, as you can see, is someone, you know, you could be dealing with an earth sign, or it could be anyone as such, earth sign such as yourself or anyone. But this person is very chilled out, is very easy. You know, it just fits in, all right? And this feeling that you have about comfort with this person, because we have the Nine of Pentacles here. So she is, you know, she's a full woman, she's complete in herself, and she gives you a good time, all right? Now, this could be a he or she, its energy is gender neutral and not biased. So, you know, if you are a female and looking for a male, it could be anyone. So overall, you have this contentment and peace coming in with this person. And it could be a friend, it could be a colleague, it could be anyone that, you know, just fits in. Because this is, you know, this could be, moreover, I feel, a soulmate connection for most of you. Because you feel that there are strings that are attached, and, you know, they are not visible, but they could go up to some more deeper spiritual meanings. So it is a very meaningful connection if you give it time. And this person has a lot to offer because they are complete within themselves. And for Capricorns, as far as I know, you know, it is very necessary that, you know, they look for stability. And being an earth sign, they make sure that, you know, it's always an equal match with them. Sometimes, you know, with the tendency, you give in more than you receive. But as I said, you know, and that is the same aspect. Maybe in the past you've done this a lot, Capricorn. You know, you've given a lot of yourself out there to circumstances and people, and now you have held back for a very long time. But if you feel that this person only reciprocates as much as you give, then, you know, you should put in more efforts if you're expecting more. And that's the advice for you, Capricorns. But beautiful month of August. Finally, things are moving ahead. The right person who is maybe equally as stable as you are, or, you know, or financially could be, you know, a very good guidance or motivation or support or however. But this person is not, I wouldn't say this person is incomplete. If it is about in any which scenario or thing that you're dealing with, for singles, touch wood, I would say this is a very good sign. And for those who are in a relationship, then there could be more contentment, or there could be an aspect of this relationship which will, you know, bring in more of, you know, fulfillment. But overall, know that there are lessons, and this relationship does serve a purpose, and it's a beautiful purpose, because as you can see, this is a past life connection. You've known each other before, and you have to listen with your heart. So even if, Capricorns, you are listening, but you need to hear with a loving heart. So you just have to mellow down and, you know, just bring your walls down a little. If you expect not to be disappointed, and if you expect things to move rightfully, and this person to offer the right amount to you of, you know, however, whatever expectations that you have, then you have to also put in, you know, it takes two, as I said. So beautiful, Capricorns, and I hope this resonates with all of you, because this is so beautiful. And thank you so much for watching. Please stay safe, and you can connect to me on the Divine Enchantress website as mentioned below for any of your personalized healings, consultations or therapy needs. All right, also Capricorns, I would like to remind that as the August month reading is done, weekly readings are updated, so stay in touch with the channel. And for those, all of those who are traveling, who are working, please stay safe, be cautious, and be blessed, because we will see you very soon again. Thank you, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.